already going to the blur. I've never been there.
He was supposed to be a full-blooded French poodle, and he turned out to be half French poodle and half something else. No one knows what that might be. So my sister, she palmed off on me, and he was Joe White. White as snow, white as a lily. Except he had this little brown beard underneath his chin, 'cause he used to like to lick himself. In his hind legs, they was longer than his front legs. His tail was cut off. And my daddy used to say, son, that dog looks like he's running downhill. Has anybody seen my dog? Bass will happen to be Helen's husband. He drank Pabst Blue Ribbon beer, and he worked for the Pinellas County Mosquito Control. I said, hey, Mason, you see my dog Lucky? He says, no, Scotty, I ain't seen your dog Lucky in a couple of weeks. No treble hook. Pumpkin just had a load of Lucky's puppies last week. I say, well, I've been up and down the street in a new Navy seat, putting callus on my bare feet, looking for my dog Lucky, 'cause he's gone. Hit my dog up, made him black and blue. six. Could have hit my dog up pretty quick. My dog Lucky, he ain't so lucky no more. He's done been on. Done been run on over on Belly Road like an old poppy toe. No more running up and down the street in the Daisy, putting callus on my bare feet. Looking for my dog Lucky, 'cause he's gone.
Lucky don't go away. Oh!